this is the ultrasound study of the left kidney. Now you are seeing two types of cystic areas, one in the center and one anterior. These are dilated calluses, because this area is that of the central sinus echo complex or reflecting system. This is the dilated upper core callus, dilated middle region calluses, and dilated lower core calluses. Now these cystic areas, what we are seeing, are the medullary pyramids. This is the medulla and this is the cortex of the kidney. So don't confuse these cystic areas with these cystic areas. These are pyramids and these are the dilated calluses. See the ureter. The ureter of the kidney is dilated up to ...8.1 millimeters. Normal, it should not exceed more than 7, and this is the proximal ureter. This is the case of minimal hydronephrosis with dilated proximal ureter. Again, you will see these cystic areas are pyramids. These are the dilated calluses, minimally dilated calluses. This is the proximal ureter measuring 8.1. So the proximal ureter in this case is dilated.